which is given, sodium bicarbonate is given. First we should calculate mass of sodium bicarbonate required to produce, okay na, 44.8 liter of CO2 at STP. Whenever if this type of problems are given, first we should calculate which one molecular mass of which one sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate mass is or molecular mass of sodium bicarbonate equals to 23 plus, sodium is 23, one hydrogen, carbon 12, then 48. So therefore 60 plus 61, this is what, 84. Now sodium bicarbonate, decomposes into sodium carbonate, into CO2 and H2O, if you put 2 here, so therefore how many sodiums here is 2 sodiums, how many hydrogens here, 2 hydrogens balanced, so therefore oxygens are what, 2 3 is 6, so here is 3, here is also 2 plus 1 3, but which is not balanced, carbon is not balanced, so therefore here is what, 2 moles of this one. 2 moles of what? This one. Now when 2 moles of sodium bicarbonate gives which one? 2 moles of which one? CO2. Which one? So 2 moles of CO2. Okay. So therefore number of moles of sodium bicarbonate, by number of moles of which one? CO2. This equals to what? Number of moles, this is 2. How many moles of CO2? Here is also 2 moles of CO2 is formed. How many moles of CO2 is formed? So therefore, 1 mole of CO2 is formed. This is what? 2 by 1. Now, this is the number of moles of sodium bicarbonate and NCO2 equals to 2 by 1. So therefore the next one is now weight, number of moles is calculated by weight by gram molecular weight. Gram molecular weight of which one? Sodium bicarbonate. Weight by gram molecular weight of sodium bicarbonate by volume of O2 by 22.4 liter of which one? O2. So therefore this equals to weight is we don't know which is we don't know weight is we don't know So therefore molecular weight of gram molecular weight of this one is 84 grams 84 by Volume is given, that is 44.8 liters by 22.4. So therefore, this is 1 za, here is what, 2 za. So W by 48, into W by 84 by divided by this one. So therefore it goes to which one? Above into 2. Into 2. So therefore this is W by 84, okay, divided by which one, 2. So therefore this 2 goes above, okay, 2W by 84. This is 1 za, it is what, 42, okay na? This W equals to, this is 1 za, this is 2 za, okay, correct. This is 84. Okay, na? Here equals to how many moles? 2 moles. Then this is also 2. Then it becomes 2. Now this goes here, W by 42 equals to 2, W equals to which one? Again 84 we are getting.